The first quadrille in the set to music by Purcell. Second quadrille to the music of Mr. Handel. And the third, in most time, that's the music of Mr. Haydn. Thank you. now we are indebted to Mr. Mendelssohn for the music. I think you'll recognise